match, because we have these three men that in front of the king, and they said, we're not worried, we're not scared to answer you in this matter, because the God that we serve is an able God. We can bring us out of the fire. Well, I want to let you know that the king threw Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego in the fire. But before he did it, he told his soldiers to bound them. So what they did, he wrapped them in shackles. And I don't know about you, but I've been through some hell in the last 3 months. I felt shackled. I felt like I couldn't move. I felt like I had no mobility. In my hands, I felt shackled. In my feet, I felt shackled. But what he didn't know is he was just setting Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego up for a miracle. Stop your neighbor. It's a setup for a miracle. You got set up for a breakthrough. You just got set up for the greatest miracle of your life. So what happens here is you find the three men, those are in the fire. The Bible tells me that the soldiers that were around the fire, they got burned. Because what happened was the fire had to get turned up 7 times. Is there anybody in here that says, I've been through some hell this year, but this year out of all years, seems like the fire's been turned up. This year out of all years, seems like it's been the hardest for me. This year out of all years, seems like I've been going through time after time. It felt like summertime. Every time I looked to the left, there was a warfare. But I want you to know, it was just a setup. Because of what's about to happen, what's going to take place in your life. God is about to stand up. The King of Glory is about to stand up in your life. He's about to stand up and show him the mighty. He's about to stand up and show him the strong. Yes, they are loose.